Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we're going to find out how hard it is to crush screw inside of the wood. And more importantly, will it spin as it goes in? And quick answer is probably no. Not with like setup like this. But I have secret trick on my sleeve. It's this. There is three parts, two just like metal discs. These are not important, but this is a pressure bearing, and it allows things to spin on top of it or under it. Doesn't matter. So we are going to put the screws here, cross them slightly so they are in their place. Then we are going to place the bearing on top of the screw, and then we are going to push it in. And to maximize the chances, I'm going to also put some oil on the screws to make them extra slippery. Or I'm not sure, is this any more screw or is this already a bolt? I'm not sure what's the difference, but here it goes.
Okay, so there.
And then I'm going to place the bearing on top of it to allow it spin freely, hopefully. And then I have to make sure that the bearing is absolutely in the center of the bolt, otherwise it's not going to work. Okay, so how much force and will it spin? That's the question. Okay, it didn't spin, but I think this bolt or screw, it was too thick. It has to make a too large hole, and the like portion of the complete surface area, like what is heading now towards the camera, the actual thread is too small part of that. So let's try to find out best possible screw from all that we have. I think this has the highest thread to like axle ratio. So let's go with this. I think this has the best chances of this of working. Okay, and in it goes. Very slightly, and it tries to spin. I think it's spun like maybe half a turn max, so not that much. I'm going to try the smallest screw that I have. Maybe the smaller ones work better than the larger ones. No, it's been in like a couple turns, but now it stopped. And I think the force while it was spinning and didn't spin was exactly the same. So, yeah. I think I'm going to try one more. I think the plywood is the best material, but let's try with the wood also. Okay, so here I have very famous piece of lumber. Do you know what is that? It's the ceramic bearing ball, our old friend. And why it's there is because we tried to shoot it with a rifle to destroy it. But as you can see, we failed. And link to that video is in description. But now the last screw test. And I think I'm going to use this one. I think this has the best chances of the, because of the thread to axle ratio. So let's go with this. Okay, it's ready to go. Okay, I managed to get it out. And if you have any ideas how to destroy this, please let us know. And the screws in the wood, yeah, they don't spin. So that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.